Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm doing a review on the AWS machine gun in Battlefield 4. This machine gun is much different than their other machine guns. It doesn't have the 200 or 100 round box magazine, but it's got a 100 round beta mag. With that being said, it means its reloads are about half the time of all other machine guns, even if they only have 100 rounds. Add that to the fact that you carry 300 rounds in the beginning, you've got 300 rounds ready to go, plus 800 rounds a minute, a very late and controllable recoil, you've got a candidate for easily one of the best guns in the game. Even if you're talking about, say, the MG4, minus the 100 round discrepancy, with the extra reload speed, you'd still be firing the same amount. Only question is, would you want a shorter reload or a longer reload, but more rounds available at once? That being said, the attachments are just going to unlock extremely quickly. Stubby grip at 40, hollow at 10. Even then, it's a very good iron sight. I have no trouble with iron sights on this gun. It's just a very controllable, very light recoil, 100 rounds in the mag. I just give it a try. It speaks for itself. With that being said, this is really just a short and to the point review. I'm not keeping this long, just want to say, this is my preferred gun for the machine gun class. At a magnifier, you have a very viable option at long range. This is all I really want to say. I'm just keeping this short and to the point. I recommend you use this. It is a very, very good gun. Very light recoil. Definitely doesn't take no MLG skills to control it. Have a good day, YouTube.